noise is uncomfortable at the best of times. But in clinical settings, and especially in ICUs, it poses real risks to patients by increasing patients' risk for delirium and chronic neurocognitive impairment, and cognitive overload for caregivers, any of which can prolong a patient's hospital stay. Much of this noise comes from audible alarms generated by bedside devices, noise that adds to all the distractions caregivers are exposed to, which, of course, can increase the risk of a clinically significant alert going unnoticed or receiving a delayed response. But now for some positive news. We'd like you to meet the alarm revolution your patients won't hear about. It's a revolution where Ascom and its partners are making truly silent medical alarms a reality.
Hi, I'm Patrick Björklund.
Hello, I am Sebastian Sparrow.
And we are both Ascom clinical consultants and have background as ICU nurses. During the next few minutes, me and Sebastian will show you some of the features and benefits of silent medical alarms. Sebastian, can you talk us through the main features?
Sure. Here's a Hamilton Medical C6 ventilator. First, we ensure both devices are in audio off or silent mode. When the Hamilton ventilator generates an alarm, the alarm and its data are processed by the Ascom Alarm Management Platform that delivers the alarm notification and its data to the designated clinician's mobile device. The recipient acknowledges the notification and initiates the appropriate response. Of course, if there's no acknowledgement, the alarm notification is automatically redirected along a predetermined chain of designated responders, all without a single decibel being generated at the patient's bedside.
What if we want to send the silent medical alarm notification to a wall-mounted monitor?
It's essentially the same procedure. Set the medical devices to audio off mode. All silent alarm notifications and their data are being displayed on dedicated Ascom Smart Central wall-mounted dashboards. The alarms and their data can also be displayed on workstation monitors. Again, all without a single decibel being generated at the bedside.
So a quieter environment for patients, one that is conducive for healing.
Absolutely. Silence for patients, but with alarm notifications for frontline caregivers.
Now, for some technical info. What is the status of the alarms in terms of primary and secondary alarm status?
The bedside devices delegate responsibility for primary alarm notifications to the Ascom Alarm Management Platform, which includes notifications going to dedicated dashboards as well as to mobile devices.
Is this Ascom solution limited to bedside devices that are able to be part of a distributed alarm system?
Well, the solution supports what we call mixed environment scenarios. We want to maximize operational flexibility by supporting any alarm configurations.
Thanks, Sebastian. Staff too can benefit from a quieter working environment created by silent medical devices. That's because frontline caregivers can be confident that they receive all relevant and actionable alarm notifications, but without being exposed to irrelevant and distracting alert signals. Moreover, clinicians can see context-rich data and trends outside patients' room, something that can help reduce the frequency of close proximity interactions with infectious patients. And as we all know, a quieter, safer working environment can go a long way towards keeping skilled staff, which in turn can mean big savings for hospitals and healthcare organizations. Finally, I just want to stress that what we have achieved with silent medical alarms is not the end of a journey. Instead, this is only the beginning of making truly silent medical alarms available to everyone. Critical care professionals have long dreamed of better healing environment for our most vulnerable patients. Together with partners like Hamilton Medical, we are turning that dream into a reality. If you'd like further information about silent medical alarms, contact your nearest Ascom Hamilton Medical representative. We look forward to hearing from you.